Hello and thanks for joining us on a lovely day for a game. I'm Guy Mowbray, alongside me is the former England striker Sue Smith, and with the atmosphere building up nicely, what a match this promises to be. It's the Bloated Ticks and they take on the Dragons.
Yeah, thanks as always, Guy. It's a pleasure to be here, anticipating a good game today and an atmosphere to match.
Oh, that's not a good challenge at all. Hard coming here, surely. An early yellow card. Well, that might set the tone.
Well, she needs to be a bit smarter there. So early on in the game to get bumped. She may need to change her approach for the rest of the game now.
Well, that was probably the right pass, but hit with too much on it. It's a challenge that's brought a whistle. And a free kick. Making good progress here. Oh, good defending, just when it was looking threatening.
Look here.
Trinity Rodman. Now it's Fekir. Pulled one back pretty easily there. Rodman. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Toni Kroos. There's a good amount of freedom here. And that's nicely won to see off the threat. Good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? Immobile. They've lost it there, and the attack is over. Foden. And that's been nicely won by the defence. Trinity Rodman. Available in the middle, and it's cleared away from goal. Pushing forward now to make the right choice. Going for the near post option. That's ended up being the goalkeeper's ball. Madison looking to put the cross in. What chance to go ahead? Crucial defending.
Check here.
Rodman. The pass is incomplete. Nicely won. James Maddison. There's room to do something here. Robertson. They could still do something here. Having a try. Rodman. Nicely played. What can they do with this now? What a chance! And still danger here. Picks out a teammate. And they've scored to take a lead that's more than warranted.
the replay and he shows really good composure to pick out a teammate. And the movement is good to get on the end of it. And it's a simple finish in the end.
And that whistle brings the first half to a... And we're off for the second half. Trinity Rodman. Good work to regain possession. Holden. Chops inside now. The defensive job done for now. Rodman. Now it's Fekir. Promising looking attack this. And the keeper more than equal to it. Here it comes. Unable to find anyone with that. Can someone attack this? That one's beaten everyone. The effort shut out. This to level it. That's not a bad save at all.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit, but can they find the equaliser? It's a big opportunity, this.
Chance to level it up now from the corner. Ollie Watkins. Recover possession.
Look here.
Going for the blast of goal there, but Pava wasn't the answer. It's missed by a distance.
Again, and she shows her quality to beat her marker, finds a yard of space, then it's a finish. It's quality that.
So it's 2-0 as the ball gets rolling again. Keep the ball here, poor pass. Lovely, incisive ball. This has to be! And still the chance might come. And further clear they go. They surely know throwing this one away.
Well, here's the replay, and he's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and what a strike that is. Lots of pace and power, and the goalie just can't keep it out. It's a good finish.
Off we go once more at 3-0. Could be something on. And another! All to the good now. Any ideas of this being a contest surely over? Go again at 4-0 now.
finishing.
Well, we can see it again now. He does so well to slip past his man, leaves him stranded. And all the forward has to do is get on the end of it, which he does so well. It's a really nice finish.
And off we go again, with the gap now a full 5-0. Foden. Now for the finish. He had a free run, but couldn't find the finish.
No, he couldn't. He's got so much time to think, and you just wonder, has he changed his mind? Still needs to do better, though.
Tidy in possession. Alexander-Arnold. Well, he's got two now, and he's playing a starring role here.
Replay, and it's quite a straightforward finish in the end, but he does well to find space and then hit the target. I'm sure he'll be pleased with that.
So they get us moving once again, and it does feel like the full-time whistle can't come soon enough. Simon Banza.
In behind, can he finish?
Oh, it's still in there. And it's held with a real sense of relief.
Yeah, he gathers it well at the second attempt, but what a save initially. It's a superb stop.
Well read to gain possession. Look here. And there's the final whistle. A positive result, at least as far as the away fans are concerned. Sue, your thoughts?
Well, that was a dominant performance. They just couldn't live with him from an attacking perspective. Created lots of opportunities and some good finishes too. It was actually easy in the end.